Hello everybody and welcome for today's episode. Today we're driving in Algarve. Difficult track, difficult car, very bumpy in some sectors and it's very difficult to get the perfect lap. You have to go on the curb to make the car rotate a bit more. So uphill and you cross the line on the high sector and then you go all downhill. You use the left curb to get the perfect entry in the first corner. And here you have to brake and down to first gear. I went a bit wide, but you don't lose too much because here you don't have to accelerate a lot as you will have to short shift or the car will spin because it's a bit bumpy. Here you will brake very close to the curb and accelerating like it's nearly impossible to not make the car wheel spin a little bit. This braking zone is like you brake while you're turning to the right, so the car will be very much unsettled if you don't start the braking perfectly straight. Here the car will try to push you off the track as it's like the corner is offset. I got a bit of oversteer here, but you must be perfect to enter in the last corner, and exiting here you don't have to go all over the left curb. You must stay much close to the right and go wide on the exit. So that's it, that's the Algarve International Circuit, and lap time was 117.8. This is a good lap of the Algarve International Circuit with the Vitamar car. See you in the next one, guys. See ya.